have a very deep ocean, and then it very, very suddenly becomes shallow. For example, in the Hawaiian Islands, you don't get that big a surge, even in a very strong hurricane, but you get huge waves. On the other hand, for example, on the coast of Mississippi or Louisiana, you have this huge, very shallow continental shelf. There you can get very high surge development, even for relatively weaker winds.